This is section one, boys, 3200. Cathedral going 1-2. Alice Verdes also with two in the top seven. Will Sheehy, top runner in the division, also in that lead pack. He is from Harvard Westlake. Hernandez of Cathedral, Sheehy of Harvard Westlake. Nakamura, South Pasadena. Daniel Perez leading the group from Cathedral. Coming up on the two laps to go. .707.66 for our new leader, Sheehy of Harvard Westlake. 200 to go, 800 to go. Will Sheehy has made his move from Harvard to Westlake and beginning to gap the field quickly as he enters 500 meters remaining. The battle now is for second. Perez, Stefano, and Nakamura. Will Sheehy heading for home for Harvard Westlake. Strong closing effort the last two laps for Sheehy. There's Hernandez and Perez for Cathedral. Going to three. Stefano holds on for fourth for Palos Verdes. Well, Sheehy 9:22.35, Hernandez 9:29.42 in second, Perez 9:30.28 in third, Stefano Palos Verdes 9:30.71 in fourth, Cody Nakamura 9:31.13 in fifth, and a bit of a gap to sixth, 9:47.46 Zachary Gibson, Santa Margarita. Up, second of two sections, Isaiah Gibbons of Pasadena, Pacific League champion, where he went 9:20.03. Luca Romero of El Segundo. Hayden Owen, St. Francis. Owen Frank of El Segundo. The Trinity League champion, his third race of the day from Servite, Jared Steins, who went 9:08.99 at the Arcadia Invitational. Luis Gio Udiel from Wilson. The Orange League champion from Savannah, Jordan Galindo. He went 9:28.27 at the Fullerton Distance Challenge. Dominic Garcia, Brea Olinda. Andrew Perez, a strong sophomore from St. John Bosco. Matthew Galindo of Savannah. Max Smith of La Cañada. Brian Bowie of Western. Yassine Sardar, the Mojave River League champion out of Burroughs. He went 9:31.21 at the Simi Valley Invitational. Brian Chow, the Mission Valley champion of Gabrielino. Vincent Ya, the Garden Grove League champion out of Balsa Grande. He's a ninth grader. Ron Nguyen out of Rancho Alamitos. Hunter Roy, Desert Sky League champion out of Granite Hills. Sebastian Cruz, the Ocean League champion out of Hawthorne. Top time in the field again, Steins of Servite, 9:08.99. This is his third race of the day, however. Galindo Savannah, 9:28.27. Thank you.
about to finish lap two here. And he too, the boys 3200. To be down, almost five to go. You see a big group here. Right around 9:36 pace. Andrew Perez, the 10th grader from St. John Bosco, is our leader. Isaiah Gibbons of Pasadena, right there in second. Big group, Gio Gudiel of Wilson, Jared Steins of Servite, Yassine Sardar of Burroughs. Very large group together. Begins to thin out just a tad. Gudiel of Wilson, Gibbons of Pasadena among those in that group of seven. Perez now in eighth. .7406 for Gurriel on that last 400. So the pace will definitely need to pick up to get through qualifying on time. The group of six, we'll see if they can work together here. We're running out of time. 500 meters remaining, just over 500. It's now Gibbons in the lead. The race against the clock. Gibbons, Steins, Gurriel, Sardar, Owen, 832. 831, 93, 71, 37 on that last 400. Gibbons, and they've got movement there in the chase pack. Steins responds, Gurriel. Half left to go. It's going to be Isaiah Gibbons from Pasadena. Good battle for third. Looks like Stars is going to hold on possibly for second. Gibbons, 935.09, Steins, 936.23, Gurriel, 936.75, Romero, 937.04. And that 937.04 projects as the last qualifier. That would be Luca Romero of El Segundo, if that holds up. So Gibbons, 935.09. So the top five times in the event all came from heat number one, led by Will Sheehy, Hard West Lake 9, 22.35. So the five fastest came from heat one in 6 through 9. Make that 6 through 10. 6 through 11 all came from heat 2.